Welcome back. Something strange is going on.
What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
No.
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance.
Because they're thick. Well, yeah, after your brain decays, you are quite stupid.
Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on and resent those still alive.
Especially that little boy! Who I swear is the exact same little boy that waved Yuna goodbye and was crying.
And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this?
Hey man, how can she walk on water? It's called magic, you tossers. Seriously, just people go on about, oh, she's walking on water, and oh, I blitzballed her. They hold the breath for such a long time. It's like, shut up! You're fine with massive terrorist whales. Do me the favour right here. Things pretty quick now, don't they? Can't for the life of me remember what these sparkly fairy things are called. But anyway, those are their souls, in a way. Off they go to the far plane. Which we will visit later in the game. Off they go. What are they called? And there you go, that's ascending.
It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way. Until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Of the journey, obviously.
Until she defeats sin.
I hope
I did okay. You did very well. They've reached the
is that a hug or just
now,
one hand
no
not on your shoulder and another hand not on your head? Maybe that's just
I
how they do it here.
There would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone
mean
stood
no more
there
guff,
watching
though.
Her. It was
is
strange,
that good or a bad thing?
And somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Yes, and this little noise means that we're gone to sleep, which means our health is pretty restored. Yawn. Well, let's go kick some chickens. Do a quick mosey round here. Doo doo doo, doo doo doo. Oh, we can't. That's lovely. No, what the hell am I doing? There we go. Sorry, it's been a while. Flee. That means you can escape without fail. And you don't have to do it individually either. More health for this guy. Hit with a fair few spears recently, haven't we? Right, is this null blaze and null time, is it? Basically protect null shock, sorry. Protect the entire Pokemari! Protects the entire party against spell or ability of that element. Let me quickly target the shield. Water ward, looks better than nothing, I suppose. See you anything? Nope. Kimari's got a new thing there. Sensor and piercing. Piercing and ice strike. Who else has a sensor? Yuna does. Shall we? Which is. Go on then, why not? Hello. No. Well, thank you. A bit of the theme tune in here. Right.
Hey, you awake? Captain Wakka's
no.
waiting for you.
Of course I'm not awake, you idiot. What? Bloody... Are you awake? No. Hang on, he came from that... I'm confused. Do we go this way? Hi, Guy, what are you doing? If you don't start, we'll never finish. This way. Yes, I am correct.
Ah, there you are.
No, I'm not.
He said Aurochs, huddle.
Hilarious jumping.
Temple, will we pray for victory? Go! High Summoner
was that a yes or a no or a here?
Yep. Lord O'Holland was once a great blitzer, you know.
Wakka. Praying for victories, all good. But is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters.
That's
At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
I don't like this game anymore.
Let's play and win. Right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. Let's go.
Now is it this game? Is it Final Fantasy I don't like? Or the game, which I don't like? Who knows? I'm sorry if I've just spoiled that for anyone else. In case I didn't get the subtlety implied there. Let's go in here. Oh, what? I'm confused. No, I'm completely off. Never mind. Do excuse me. Give me stuff even though your house is destroyed. Alright, never mind. Another 30 seconds and I'll end it. Why not? And joining us in the next part is a familiar face. Or voice. Should be more appropriate. I do believe. I'm not waltzing right into a cutscene, have I? Oh, damn. I'm going to have to cut this off, aren't I? No. Okay, we're good. Never mind then. Right, in which case, please join me and someone else next time.